If I do that play, drop, then there will be recovery steps. It can be four, can be five. Forehand, look. One, two, three, four, five. Oh, I shall come closer. One, two, three, four. Because it's death play, I have more time, opponent have more time. So I have to make more steps to make the timing right. Okay, watch this, please. With the shot clock, James, death play. With shot, one shot. Okay, watch my steps. One, two, three, four. Where? Where? One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One. But if I do one step, it will be much more difficult. I can't continue because there is no rhythm. Backhand death play can be four. If I do that here, it's three. One, two, ready. If I do that play, same. I have more time, opponent have more time. Therefore, I have to do the recovery steps. Watch this. Okay, let's play both sides using four steps, five steps to the forehand, four steps to the backhand. Watch this, please. Okay, both sides. Yep.